So I made some progress on the quarter panel, 58 Chevy. I cut away the inner structure that I'm not going to need, and the material from around the inner fender well. I'm trying to save the lower rocker as much as I can, as much as I can use, but need to get it up on here to fit the 58 as close as I can to stock. I'm going to match the other side. I'm going to try to blend the new quarter panel up in here, up in this area, so my well will practically disappear when I get done dressing it.